worst day in the history of P&O. 800 staff were told to go.
And we're waiting for the day, waiting for the day, waiting for the day when we get our pay.
We were sacked by video chat, off the ship and don't come back.
And we're waiting for the day, waiting for the day, waiting for the day when we get our pay.
Security guards came aboard that day to get us off without delay.
And we're waiting for the day, waiting for the day, waiting for the day when we get our pay.
Agency crew are on their way, prepared to work for half our pay.
And we're waiting for the day, waiting for the day, waiting for the day when we get our pay.
Now we're fighting for our jobs, DP World are a bunch of slop.
And we're waiting for the day, waiting for the day, waiting for the day when we get our pay.
They are run by Dubai bankers, we used to profit off ports and tankers.
Waiting for the day, waiting for the day, waiting for the day when we get our pay.
What will become of P&O? Will their proud name see them through?
And we're waiting for the day, waiting for the day, waiting for the day when we get our pay.
Waiting for the day, waiting for the day,
waiting for the day when we get our pay.